Today, we have invited from the ministry a wonderful gentleman, a leader in the ministry, a director, a person who is going to guide us through our evolution and through our revolution in making the direct selling industry the largest employer of people in this country. And I would like to, before inviting him on stage, give him a solemn promise that we at Safe Shop promise to be the role model of the direct selling industry. In future, when they quote an example, they will say, "Jao, Safe Shop ki tarah ban ke dikhao." And now I don't want to waste too much time because we want to hear from this wonderful, wonderful gentleman. Please stand up and give him a standing ovation. I'd like to request Mr. Dharmesh Makwana, Director, Ministry of Consumer Affairs, Government of India, to please come up on stage.
Wow, such an energetic team. Wonderful. First of all, I would like to congratulate the entire Safe Shop team for organizing such a beautiful event and launch of new products that is going to happen subsequently. A very big congratulations to all of you, entire team of Safe Shop. As you, many of you might be knowing, the Government of India, after a detailed deliberations by an inter-ministerial committee that was consisting of people from Ministry of Consumer Affairs, Ministry of Law and Justice, Ministry of Finance, Ministry of Commerce, Ministry of Corporate Affairs. So a team of people from various ministries deliberated and they came out with these guidelines on direct selling entities. During September 2016, there was a huge demand of this since a long time. Subsequently, it got published in the Gazette of India also in October 2016. It is there in the Gazette. So these guidelines have created a much needed facilitating environment for proper growth of this sector. On one hand, these guidelines protect the legitimate rights and interests of consumers, protects them from getting cheated or from frauds, while at the same time, on other hand, these guidelines have led the companies with sound ethics and sound business principles to grow by strengthening the regulatory mechanism. In a nutshell, these guidelines have set conditions as to how to set up and conduct direct selling business. It defines the conditions for direct selling contract between the direct sellers or distributors and the direct selling entity. What are the obligations? What is the relationship between the direct sellers and the entities? How to go ahead with prohibition of pyramid and money circulation schemes? And it also directed the state governments to establish some kind of monitoring authority in all the states across the nation. These guidelines have also mandated that every direct selling company in the country has to submit declarations with the Department of Consumer Affairs. The last date has recently passed on 24th of Jan of this month. Safe Shop was one of the first to submit the documents, as Mr. Verma has just told. We believe that the direct selling sector has got a lot of potential, especially in the Indian market. It has got the potential to generate employment, and in the smaller towns and cities, even housewives are being involved in direct selling. So this is giving an opportunity for financial independence and empowerment through self-employment. Direct selling at the same time also helps people in acquiring business skills, and also you can say communication skills. Recently, this Food Safety and Security Authority of India, FSSAI, has also brought the direct selling industry, which are selling the food products under their ambit. Recently, they have come out with guidelines. So overall, the concern of the government is that consumers' interests must be protected. On behalf of Department of Consumer Affairs, we congratulate Safe In Shop Online Marketing Private Limited for being in the direct selling business for past several years. We expect and hope that Safe and Secure will surely comply with all the conditions of the guideline, as Mr. Verma has just told. It will win the trust of the consumers, and in a larger extent, it will contribute towards the development of the nation. So on behalf of the department, I express our sincere gratitude and appreciation for extending an invite for today's event. Thank you all, and best of luck to all the team Safe In Shop for all your future endeavors. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir.